Another question. Speaking about a man, who is more financially stable? So if a woman wants to marry a man who is financially stable, with whom she will have a good quality life, she should marry to an adult person. Why? Because again, children cannot make money. They can sell lemonade, they can have like low paid job, but for children it's very hard to grow and to make money. A teenager will lose his money. He can make a lot of money, but he will lose his money. He will make a risky decisions. He will lose some business partners because it's very hard to have business with a teenager. So if you see a guy who had a lot of money in his 30s, but when he reached his 50s, he has almost nothing, it probably means that this teenager could not mature, could not grow up and save his money. So financial stability is something that we can expect from an adult, psychologically matured person. And the last question, speaking about marriage, with whom you can create healthy, loving, caring relationship without drama? Who can you trust? And of course, the answer is psychologically matured adult, because children, it's gonna be crying, it's gonna be drama, it's gonna be a lot of resentment, a lot of anger, it's gonna be a lot of blame. Children say, oh, this is your fault, this is not me, oh, this is my friend, oh, my boss did not explain exactly what she wants. So it's gonna be blame, 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 and blame. A teenager will create drama, fight, conflicts. It's gonna be a lot of things like, why are you late today? Where have you been? A teenager is the one who wants to check the messages of his partner on the phone, who wants to know what his partner is doing. And it's very hard to connect with a teenager emotionally. It's fun. The teenager is all about fun. And those people, they're like easygoing, they're friendly. But when we're talking about healthy relationship, true connection, profound relationship, then it's important for us to mature first, because mature people don't want to hang out with a teenager or with the kids. So we have to mature, and we have to find a partner or create a relationship or somehow create an environment so our partner can mature and we both can grow from this situation.